Hello, everyone. I'm Maureen O'Boyle. Welcome to A Current Affair. Tonight, Amy, did she or didn't she? And then on A Current Affair, the reptile that took Hollywood by storm, Iguana Being Pictures. But first up tonight, the Justice Department reports an alarming rise in the number of poisoning murders across the United States, and that 87% of the poison murders occur within the family, a scourge which seems to be reaching into every home. John Levy examines poisoning murders. Steve?
The most common form of poisoning occur between couples for reasons as varied as insurance fraud, old-fashioned jealousy, and pure and simple psychopathic behavior.
Hi.
Hi.
Perhaps more. Hi.
I have a surprise for you.
What is it?
It's a health shake. And I made it especially for you. Try it.
Thank you, no. Thanks.
You'll like it, Charlie. Just take a sip. Try it.
I have kitten breath. I'm just going to go brush my teeth.
Wait, Charlie, why don't you just taste it? It's got strawberries in it. You love strawberries. Taste. I spent 20 minutes making it. Just take a sip.
I'm just going to go.
Just try it. One little sip. It wouldn't hurt you. Fine. Forget it. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I'm just, sensitive. I mean, you didn't drink my shake, so what? Right?
No, look, you spent a half an hour on it. I understand, I understand.
You know what?
It's depressing.
Let's scratch. Scratch.
Scratch?
Scratch. Yeah, come on. Let's do a little scratching.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go. Scratching.
Okay, Golden Gate Bridge.
Golden.
Okay, Presidio. All right, Union Square.
Got it.
Okay, Little Japan.
Got it.
Union Square. Oakland. Can you reach around and get Coit Tower? San Andreas Fault.
Charlie. You know what I like best about you, Charlie? Is I could tell you anything in the world. And you don't judge me. Charlie, have you ever stood at the edge of a cliff or a subway platform with someone and you thought just for a split second, what if I pushed them?
No, not really. Usually I follow the Judeo-Christian ethic of thou shalt not kill,
yeah,
but that's
yeah,
just
no,
me,
I,
you
know.
Know.
I know. I'm just making a point of how many times we trust other people with our lives. I mean, look at us, Charlie. Look at us. We're sleeping. And look how vulnerable we are. And I could do anything to you in your sleep.
What could you do?
No, anything. You're lying on your side, totally asleep. I could just stick a needle in your...
Ah! Ah!